Amber.
And Alana.
And today, Alex isn't here again because he wasn't in part one and he didn't want to be in part two either. So, we're doing part two of the food challenge today. If you haven't seen number one, basically what we do is we have a platter of food and we get to eat it with our blindfolds on and we have to guess what flavour it is. So, like, not vanilla, so we'll have like ice cream for example, and it could be Oreo flavoured and we'd have to guess.
Well, we'll have to eat it with our blindfolds off
though. Yeah. I guess. Yeah, we are, but we have to put on a blindfold.
Oh, well, yeah, I guess.
I can show you the camera.
Yes. So, let's get started.
On to round one.
But do you recognize the sign?
Well,
Whoa, what is it?
Oh, I was like, where's my pen?
It's warm.
I'm eating all of it.
Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Freddo mini cake. Freddo cake bar slash circle. Well, the answer was Freddo, so you both get a point!
Yay! Finally!
And they were Freddo face cakes.
That was so yummy though.
On to round two.
What? Okay, now you can pick them up. Just eat it first, see if you can tell.
Now come
on. I already know.
I don't know.
When you said now come on.
Ew. Tastes like Nutella.
Tastes like Nutella.
No, it tastes like crunchy. Oh wait, but that was in part one.
Are you not letting your thoughts out?
Hmm?
Are you not saying your thoughts?
Can I cut through my needle? Penguin bar? I'm looking at this.
Circle? No looking at mine for you! Just me.
Ready?
3, 2, 1.
I brought Maltesers.
What do you think it is? What do you think it is now that Amber said Maltesers? Yeah. It's not like the other one, it's not a breakfast drink, it's just a milkshake.
Which kind?
A certain kind.
Tastes like nuts.
What type of nuts?
Hazelnuts.
Hazelnuts.
Or walnuts. Or peanuts?
Okay, are you ready?
I have something else.
3, 2, 1.
I don't know.
And it should have tasted like coconut.
Anyway.
No, well you didn't.
I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
It did.
Pine,
flower,
don't.
Oh,
no.
she's, Alana's lifted her blindfold up.
I'm not in my head.
Is there a nut in it?
No.
Oh. I wonder who's going to say the embarrassing secret today.
Yeah.
How many points do we have? You ready?
Ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oreo biscuit!
Oreo bar, not cake. Not cake bar.
You got Oreo, that's the main point. You both get a point.
Let's see.
And they are called Oreo bites.
Can we have another one? Another two.
On to round 5, I think. Last round.
Stop trying to chew.
Yeah. I can't see.
Yep. You can lift them up for this one.
Ice lamp.
Smells nice. This is the last one, so.
It might be the inside does.
And I've tried strawberry.
What brand is it though? Strawberry isn't a brand.
Strawberry ice cream.
So Daddy's chopped the top off, so you can see the inside and taste it.
There are bits, you can see the bit.
Mm. What is it? Oh, I think it's nuts. Or maybe Skittles. I think
I'm buzzing myself.
What?
The Skittles song.
Give me some Skittles, and I don't want to pay for them.
3, 2, 1.
No!
How do you know I'm right? Oh, I thought you said no!
She.
Hey! Nuts!
The Skittles!
I don't have anything. I don't have secrets, so.
Yeah, you do. What? I know one secret.
That's. That you no, have. It's not a secret. Because what? You guys know.
What about. Pulling a funny face.
Oh wait, no, there's two. I'm homeschooled, and then two are annoying.
I don't think that's a secret.
It is. It's the glitch.
Make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Make sure to go see part one if you haven't already seen it. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye! Soon we'll be going into the Halloween spooky season and like doing decorations and crafts and stuff like that for Halloween. I'm not going to be in it.
Some of them you are.
The food challenge, but I will be eating the food, but the brain. Oh, that one.
You can go that one.
Mommy's going to be doing the Geek Aerial channel now.